So recently I made a video on how to install Fortnite on a PC, but some of you were wondering if you could play with an Xbox controller on the PC. Well, the answer is yes, and I'll quickly show you how it works. All you need is a micro USB cable plugged into your computer and Xbox controller. The computer will even power the controller even if you don't have batteries in it. And that's pretty much how you use an Xbox controller on the PC version of Fortnite. If you want to customize the controller, you'll be happy to see that settings and custom modes are also available here. Obviously, you can use the keyboard to play, but it's way easier to play with an Xbox controller. I'm using a broken controller that won't power up with batteries, so it's perfect for my setup here. You can also use PS4 and other controllers too, but at home all I have are Xbox controllers. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please remember to hit the subscribe button to keep up with my weekly videos. Thanks for watching.